where I, back in the day, where I come from, a stool pigeon was the worst thing you could be. And no matter what happened, I wasn't going to be no stool pigeon. And I didn't want to, you know, anything that happened, if I went to jail or whatever, I didn't want to be known as a stool pigeon. That was taboo. Where we come from, it was all about loyalty. And whatever we did, we had to deal with those consequences. If you wasn't going to deal with the consequences, then you shouldn't do what you're doing. Because everything you do is not for. And if it slip up, it's not their fault, it's your fault.